7 years of buffer crops are on their way.
Ooh.
Years of plenty, endless wheat and tons of hay.
Ah.
Your farms will boom.
Hey!
There won't be room.
Yay!
Store the surplus food you grow. After that, your future doesn't look so bright. Egypt's luck will change completely overnight. And famine hands will stop the land. Food and all time flow. Noble king, there is no doubt what your dream is all about. And all these things you sought in your pajamas are a long range forecast for your farmers. And I'm sure it's corrupt.
Joseph is a clever kid. Food of love and fortune cast can mean the things he said they did. Joseph, you must help me further. I have got a job for you. You shall lead us through the crisis. You shall be my number two.
Errol's only son is a great and a friendly young star. Well, money orders the three has the chance that Joseph wore. Joseph got a royal pardon and a husband's legacy. A chariot of gold.
is extravagant, elegant, and so on is.
Gaze that the Bible has seen.
Sit flame of flame.
It's funny. But since we lost the Joseph,
Joseph,
we've gone to the other extreme.
No one comes to dinner now. We only eat them anyhow.
I even find I'm missing Joseph's dream.
And what else?
Those Canaan days we used to know, where have they gone? Where did they go? Again, raise your bellies to those Canaan days.
It's funny, but since we lost Joseph,
we've gone to the other extreme.
As we all misjudged the lad, perhaps it wasn't quite so bad.
And how we miss his entertaining dreams.
Those Canaan days we used to know, where has they gone? Where did they go? Again, raise your bellies to those Canaan days.
Yeah.
Must have been framed. Give us
A flash of light, my golden gold.